What it do, guys? Majima here to announce the winner of the Power Rangers Legacy War Alliance naming vote. The winner is Team Thunder. Now, the best way to find that is to go here under Alliance. And you're going to type your search. And you're going to put in Team Thunder. That's all you have to put in. Hit search. We're right there. We are currently invite only. Now, the way you do that is you click on it, you would ask to be invited. And what I want you to do is in the comment section of this video or any other Power Rangers related video, give me your username and then I will automatically see it, go to the app, and then let you in. Of course, this is limited to 30 people, so first come, first serve. I just don't want to attract random people. And this seems to be the best way of doing so. There is no minimum league, although, you know, the more the better, and of course we'll be able to play each other and play throughout ranked matches to get better. If you have any questions about the game while you're playing it, people in the group can help each other out, you know, sparring matches, answering questions, just chatting, anything they want. Well, guys, this has been the announcement of our Power Rangers Legacy War Alliance. If you want to stay up to date on my videos and live streams on both YouTube and Twitch, check out the links in the description below and join my Discord. That's all for now, guys. Manjame out. And once again, if you want to join this group, which is currently invite only, leave your username in the comment section of this or any Power Rangers video, and then I will cross-reference it with people that have been asked to join and give you an invitation.